We're off to Miller's Point Caravan Park for the weekend and driving along the N1, taking the M5 turnoff. We're going to be camping with the Trekkers Outdoor Recreation Club. We're driving through Simonstown with some lovely old Victorian buildings left over from the time that this was a British naval base. Right, we're coming to the turn off into Miller's Point Caravan Park and the Black Marlin restaurant. This is the view in front of us from the campsite of the boats coming into the slipway with their catches. There's Nikki and Pauline and Rita and Nikki's son Aaron, and there is Scotty. There's a boat coming into the slipway, proudly showing me a yellowtail. Few more boats coming in, taken from the campsite. And here's a boat offloading its catch of snook. Not very good catches. And I've sent the drone up into the air and we're flying along the coast in front of the campsite. Fly past, facing towards the campsite. And back out to sea again. Coming back towards the campsite again. Another fly past.